Oh, that's crazy. The car is in the middle of the lake. And there are people in the car. You guys need help? Alright, I don't think so. Oh, they seem very happy. This car is actually called Yangwang U8. That's one of the cool features of this car. Floating and driving on the water. Oh man, how cool it is. So what do you guys think?